Want ze waren niet fit naar je zandtinassen kieken. Remember this?
Video, you will broke the camera. Why, hello, you be in Ghana, you still have on your mask, me. You have a permanent one. Anyhow, the people, and I don't know, a front holding a selector. A front time, you know, we are DJ for years, but a whole lot things are going on in the world, we're not too light. God, just go send the people and pick me the war. And a lot of people are dying and they're not talking about it. That's what I say. In front of the Taliban, I go and like him and look for Ben Laden. And him and Ben Laden are far. So, video man, you know what happened? George Bush get locked up in a village now. George Bush get a kitchen now.
Yeah, this is Fish Patty once again for the spot review out here in North Carolina, Fayetteville. A lot of artists has passed through here, and one of them is Major Mackerel. Major Mackerel, what I want you to do is tell the people them how long you've been DJing.
My first big performance was 1978. So it's from that time until this time, which is 28 years now.
Who were some of your influences as far as DJs go?
I see Brigadier Jerry as the greatest DJ that ever walked the earth. The only man I used to DJ a mic from 7 in the evening till 7 in the morning. So with respect in every aspect, Brigadier Jerry, you King Yellow Man, most of all, Daddy Uri, the Godfather. You know, Colonel Joseph Will, Charlie Chaplin, Peter Metro, General Trees. There was a lot of great guys before me, you know?
Yeah, what a lot of people don't know is that, well, reggae even springboard this rap thing that's going on. A lot of people don't know that. And Daddy Uroy and guys like these that's been in there before, even there was a Run DMC.
A lot of people don't know the rap music that's playing right now is Jamaicans. Started in the South Bronx. But the rap music is different pronunciation. It's DJ, them a DJ just like Major Mackerel, Shabba Rankin, Beanie Man and Bounty Killer. But the rap version of the music is just the pronunciation. If you listen to music, it's basically the same thing. And the rap thing start in the South Bronx by some Jamaicans. Some guys that their parents are Jamaicans, but they was born in America. So I saw the whole rap thing come, you know. So to all of the rappers them, you know, we give thanks to Uno, cause we make our legacy live on, with music live on. But original is original. And at all time, people must know that Jamaica music is the founder and the root of rap music, you know. Jamaica dancehall music, DJ music. Rap music is like a descendant, a offspring of our music. So we still have to love it and appreciate it and, you know.
If they're going to get into this music business, regardless of whether it's rap, R&B or reggae, what's the best thing they can do to come into the industry and keep everything, you know what I'm saying, original?
Well, the best advice I have for any young artist is this, you know. If he's a musician, you have to love the music more than money. You have to love the music more than anything else in this world, you know. You're only supposed to put your mother and your children then before the music. It has to be an inborn conception. You don't turn a musician, it's something that is born in you. And if you try and you fail this day, don't hang up your heart. Just try again the next day. Because it only takes one song, you know, one good song for any man to be popular and famous. And a lot of people really feel that they might try years and years and can't make it. And the time when them finally give up is when them chance come for them get a break. Because you see, life is a game. You cannot explain it. Struggle the heart and the puzzle the brain. It's a life without end, you know, it's the Trinity. Man, woman, and child, you know. Man cow, woman cow, father cow, jump woman cow, have baby cow. Man dog, woman dog, father dog, go to woman dog, have baby dog. Man goat, woman goat, father goat, go to woman goat, have baby goat. Man and woman, man go to woman and have baby. Baby get big, go to boy, boy and woman again, have baby. The Trinity, life without end. So you just look upon the music like the Trinity. Saying it's something where you don't stop doing until you get to the perfection where you want to be. Don't ever give up.
Could you give us a little bit of that original Major Mackerel style?
This is my first song that I did. It wasn't a big hit, but it was one. Hit me am down in a the sea, gone down in a the sea. Well, as a mackerel, maybe live in a the sea. Sea was nice, the sea was pretty, the sea full of current, full of electricity. Who provide the light, brother Spotty Groupie. We are down in the sea, gone. Then me do a song name, and I was she done ban, can't touch the champion. And I was she done ban, can't touch the Dan Ban, do not rush the champion, and I was see Dan Ban. Then, now we know nothing with a meme, now we know nothing with Dono. Me Jama Corilla mix button, me no mingle. We no get entangled with no dirty bungle. Then, but it looks a done, and they no get none, and it looks done, and they no get done. But a run down, man, oh man, run down, man, no, but a run down, man, them a contention. Then, miss get. Getty gala, you won the man. And I miss one, mash up your plan. Then chat back, how we some make we chat front of them. And boss liberty, because we not beg no friend. Then you got the disease. Hi, boom, nibi bam. Gave it to a friend. He won't have sex again. Then when you're in your house, all about mouth, and you were run out a holy fight song, you know me, you wrote enough, a lot of work over the years. And you know, I don't do a lot of record, but all the song that I did was a hit song, you know. So for all of the original Major Mackerel fans, them saying just know, say that the original is original, and good prestige never left prestige, you know. This is life, this is reality, you know. This is human nature. Man, woman, building, car, trees, the fishes of the sea, the fowl of the air, the animals of the field. There is nothing behind this civilization. Some people, when they just live good, stay straight, and respect on yourself, love on yourself more than anything else in this world. And most of all, love Major Mackerel, music. And the ladies them, if you want to love me, you can love me personally. For the man them, love the music. For the ladies them, love Major Mackerel. For the children them, stay in a school. For the rude boy them, take the gun off of the street. God bless, one love, one God, one Him, one heart, one destiny. Because we are the nation that fight this great tribulation. Ever since the abolition of slavery, all nations will exist in this civilization has revolutionized the ideological errors of their forefathers, creating a civilization which each human being of what a race, color, creed, or breed supposed to bond with equal rights and justice. We don't want a peace. We want justice. We don't want a peace. We want justice. And we are sending out this thread publicly to George Bush. Take home the children of America from out of Iraq, because they did not do anything wrong over there. You send them go over there, carry back home these children, because them mother, them brother, them sister, them wife, them husband, them children, them need them. Carry back home our troops and our children back to the soil of America. I'm here, Major Mackerel, my name, and a Rastafari, my place, Selassie.
You heard it from Major Mackerel himself. He has a lot of things to say. I'm sure he have a lot on his mind. Hey, nothing's wrong with that, because I strictly truths and rights.
A reality we are dealing with, you know. Life we are promoting, you know. We're not promoting nothing, we're dead, you know. Life we are promoting, you know. So me I say, and the world mess up here, you know. You know, nothing wrong with the world, just the people them are living here.
So it's Fish Party once again. Yeah, man. We don't know if it's Fish Party or yard it, but it's all right. Yeah, spot review, check us out, DVD's coming out. Big up to everybody in North Carolina, Fayetteville, you know what I'm saying? All Stars Cafe, doing it big right here. So, it's Fish Patty once again signing out. Alright, peace!